I make my movements at night to make sure no people see. Life is fucked up, but it gets harder. You need to know about my lifetime like S. Carter. Thanks to my stepfather, I learned how to dress smarter. Afro pick, forget the barber. I'm a martyr, ready to die for what I believe in. I know this is life, but what's the meaning? It don't matter. Either way, when I die, I get cremated and my ashes get scattered. Every day's a struggle, gotta hustle for a meal and shit. Life is fucked up, but we have to deal with it. The street rules have us keeping it real and shit. I ask God for a blessing, I'm not receiving it. I think about the world and what it's like when I'm leaving it. Do I see the bright light or is it just good night? Church people, are they right or are they blinded by the mist? All of this praying, what if God don't exist? I'm not saying none of this in any disrespect, but I'm a frustrated black youth. What do you expect? I don't start fights, but I don't ever back down. I keep myself to myself, I hold my rap down. I want people to like how my chat sound. Black on black crime, take it down, we have the same background. If you see a black boy smoking, that's because he's stressed with life and he's not coping. Death is promise, the only thing certain in life is that we're gonna die, let's be honest. Death is promise, the only thing certain in life is that we're gonna die, let's be honest. Death is promise, the only thing certain in life is that we're gonna die, let's be honest. Death is promised, we're all gonna die. That's why I get high and count the stars in the sky. Yeah, Black the Ripper, 2005. It's big, you have to listen, trust me. We got Pabs on productions, all large, moving.